It's a test to see what you're going to do. If you're going to believe God, or if you're going to yield to the flesh, or yield to what the devil's telling you. Because many times the devil is trying to rob you of what you believe in God for by moving on your senses, and then he's trying to show you, well, it ain't happened yet. You prayed, 2 weeks ago. It hasn't happened yet. He gives you all of those things, and if you pay attention to him, he will steal from you. Amen? We have to keep our eyes fixed on Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith. He started it, and he'll finish it if you just hold on to your faith. We go from faith to faith to faith to faith. We never come down. We never come down.